Hey guys, so for number 52, we're going to divide and write the result in the form a plus bi. Here we have 3 over 3 plus I. If we recall what I stands for, it stands for the square root of negative 1 by definition, and also I squared stands for negative 1. So we're not allowed to have this I in the denominator, so we have to figure out a way to manipulate the expression so that it's not in the denominator. In order to do that, we're going to multiply the denominator and the numerator by the conjugate of the denominator. So the conjugate of 3 plus I is going to be 3 minus I. So we're going to multiply the denominator by that and also the numerator by that. So when we multiply the numerator, we're distributing the 3 into the 3 and the negative I. So 3 times 3 is 9, and 3 times negative I is negative 3i. Because here we have a binomial being multiplied to another binomial, we would FOIL. But because these are also conjugates of each other, we don't need to do the O or the I, because those will end up canceling out. So we're just going to multiply the first two terms and the last two terms. So the first two terms are 3 and 3, so 3 times 3 is 9. And the last two terms are I and negative I. So I times negative I gives us negative I squared. And we know by definition that I squared makes negative 1, so we can just replace this with negative 1. So let's rewrite that as 9 minus negative 1, and the numerator I'm just going to bring across here. Okay, so here we have a double negative, so this really reads 9 plus 1. So 9 plus 1 is 10, and there we go, there is our simplified version. So here this reads 9 minus 3i over 10. Now, they want the result in forms of a plus bi, so we do need to separate this denominator into 9 over 10 minus 3 over 10i. And that is our final answer.